The Dwarf Longnose by Wilhelm Hauff. Read by Jürgen Fritsche. Many years ago, in a certain city in Germany, there lived an honest cobbler and his wife. The good man sat all day and mended boots and shoes. He made new ones, too, if he could get a customer to trust him with a job. But then he had first to buy the leather, for he was too poor to keep a stock in hand. His wife sold fruit and vegetables, which she grew in a little plot of ground outside the city gates. She had many customers, for she was clean and tidy, and had a knack of setting out her wares to the best advantage. The cobbler and his wife had a beautiful little boy named Jakob. Although he was 8 years of age, he was tall and well-grown, and so he sat by his mother's side in the marketplace and acted as an errand boy to the housewives and cooks who made large purchases from his mother, carrying the fruit and vegetables home for them. Very often he came back with a piece of money in his pocket, or at least with a cake or some sweetmeats, for he was so pretty and obliging that people liked to see him in their homes. One morning, the cobbler's wife was sitting in her accustomed place in the market. She had a supply of cabbages and other vegetables, fresh herbs and seeds, and a smaller basket of early pears and apricots. Little Jakob sat beside her and called out in his shrill little voice, come buy, fine cabbages, fresh herbs, early pears, fine ripe apples and apricots. Come, buy, my mother's goods are cheap today. An old woman came slowly across the marketplace. She was dressed in rags and tatters and had a little pointed face, all wrinkled and furrowed with age, red-rimmed eyes and a sharp hooked nose that nearly met with a pointed chin.